Way too many fakes in my face, I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches, they gotta be jokes. See the Pico, black slacks, it's RP.
What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to RTTV.
Yeah!
And guys, today, we're doing a new show.
Oh,
so
shit.
I need everybody to hold up, because they the boys. We're reacting to the boys. We've gotten a lot of requests to do this show. We've heard this show is fire. This is actually the first Amazon Prime series that we're going to be reacting to, too, guys.
So, okay. Right. Yeah.
So, wow. Like,
shout out to Amazon, yo.
But, if. Wait, what was you going to say?
Amazon Prime, yo. Hook the boys up with a show, man.
Hook the boys up with a show! Come on, man. Okay. But if it's your first time here, it definitely won't be a last. Make sure you kill murder and smash that subscribe button.
And. It's your first time here, salute to you, man. We got Patreon. They got full and early reactions of Mad Dope Show, this show, and a lot more shows. Check out the link down below.
Yeah, shout out to everybody new to the channel. Make sure you give this video a like. Tell us you rocking with the boys, man. And make sure that notification bell is ringing. So every time we drop a video, you know about it first.
And you want to know the best part about this reaction? This is all our first times watching this show. I never seen the show. He never seen the show. You have?
Yeah, I've seen it. Not for a second.
I don't even know what's in the
box. Yeah, I don't even know what the hell
it's
about.
All I know is a superhero show.
Wow,
but it looks,
thanks to ruin it.
Yeah, what the?
That's the first reaction.
Damn.
Why'd you say that, guy?
Yeah. It's what? They had ads on it.
Nah, I'm playing.
It's like it's a superhero
show.
I don't know what it's about. But let's get into it.
Now I know people gonna be flying.
Season 1, episode 1 of The Boys.
Yo.
Oh, wait a minute. Is this mom?
What is this? Who the fuck is this?
So I take the deep pass.
Oh, he's invisible. That's like all he's got. That's it.
Exactly. He sneaks up on the deep, and then boom, motherfucker.
Hey. Boom, motherfucker.
By transition's dick off.
Yo, y'all niggas not gonna stop that truck? These kids are trash.
So you tell me you're not gonna stop the truck? Oh, shit.
Well, looks like the...
Oh! CGI, what the kick ass.
Yo, that's... Yeah.
What's the Wonder Woman looking like? She's still going through. Wow, she just went through the whole truck.
She's definitely gonna need a massage later.
So you gonna need a massage?
Well, she is like Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Here comes the money!
Here we go.
Her hair is still perfect.
Right. Her voice got fucked up though. Oh, and she got a gun! Like, what's going on with you? It's Major Glory from Dexter's High.
It's like Captain Superman.
Captain Superman.
Look at that, was dope.
Captain Superman. Imagine that's the name.
Imagine you can get a selfie with a superhero, yo.
Homeland, there's his name.
That's trash.
Brooklyn!
Hey, that's homie that played Spider-Man.
Is it?
Yeah, the whack one.
Stereo, so you can put it all around your living
room. Not him.
But that was him.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Okay, then I need to get you an audio transmitter.
That was saying good. It's crazy.
Nah, I thought Homeland there was Zach Morris too.
Hey, Darren, I really need to talk to you about
later, kid.
Okay. Cool. Later, you want like 30 minutes?
Hey, sir?
Yeah.
Hi. I'd like to make an appointment for you to come over and lay some cable.
Oh,
wow.
Okay. I could lay something else on you, baby.
Oh, dear Robin. That doesn't mean what you think it means.
Laying cable means you want me to come over to your house and just take a big old shit.
That's the sense.
Well, okay, but you who...
Laying cable, that means I can connect
my...
Tomorrow.
Despite your best efforts, I'm actually still hungry.
That was.
Actually more hungry now.
Where are we going to go?
I tried, but you don't want
to. You dressed Harry for the race?
Yeah, it was a crazy day, and he was super busy, but tomorrow... For sure. Yeah.
You just said yeah, and then you just said no.
Cause he tried though. The nigga just wasn't on top.
Like Homelander?
I said okay.
Yeah, but he didn't mean
it. You pulling up?
This is like when we started dating.
I don't think that's true.
Dude, I had to ask you out.
Well, see, so she would pull up. Excuse me for waiting. You ever hear of chivalry?
Did on him though.
Poster.
Hey. Don't you ever besmirch me.
Oh! The fuck happened?
Nah. Oh shit, look at his blood.
There's no way.
Oh.
There's no way.
Nigga. Oh shit.
This is crazy.
Wait, what the fuck happened, guys?
Did she get hit by something? What the fuck happened?
Shit. Nigga, she
just
poor girl. Oh my god, it was an accident. Nah.
What?
Wait. Nah.
That nigga's a real nigga, yo.
Bro, that's not real. That's fucking crazy.
Yo.
Robin.
What the hell just happened?
Nah. Nigga, imagine that happened. That
nigga hell. Getting left with your shorty's hands in your hand. That's
real though. Bro, his girl got killed by accident.
That nigga couldn't stop, he said.
That's crazy. Out of practice, he better fucking fix my wall.
Yo, my daughter's gonna be that strong. My daughter's gonna be that kind of thing.
Her mom's out.
Baby, girl, I already know you a fighter. You see, daddy knew you was a fighter since now. That's you.
Camera, and you should close your eyes or else I'll blind you.
Guys, don't look. Don't look, guys.
Can't look.
No, I'm just gonna close my eyes.
Don't worry about you guys.
Can't look.
Wow, that's a really cool
shit.
That was hot. You saw the edit that they did?
I ain't gonna lie, I was kind of scared
I was born
myself too.
Super abled. My mom was thrilled. She took me to all the little Miss Hero pageants, but I hated it. At the Q&A, they always asked me what my wish was. And I always said to save the world. And the judges just chuckled.
Yeah, like, what does that mean?
It was cute, but it wasn't a joke to me.
She wants to save the world. That's
She's
what that
bullshit.
Means.
Yeah, but
Since
from what?
When did hope?
She's so naive.
And that's why I've always wanted to be in the seven.
Oh, the seven must be the
Justice League.
Yeah, it must be the version of Justice League. Damn.
This is the worst because it's like, where's the body?
They just have the hands.
Oh, jeez, maybe there's a movie. Now.
That's the nigga, yeah.
No, we can keep it.
My deepest condolences.
Oh, this dude.
Ward's family. I was chasing these bank robbers. She just stepped in the middle of the street.
Why is she
black?
She's
actually black.
Off the fucking cur now. Come on, Huey. Just don't get upset, okay? Just he knows.
Wow, he was so like he didn't even give a fuck about the apology.
Yeah,
that was fucked up.
Everyone's part is just.
Yeah. Why is his name A-Train?
He was trying to save people. Relax, B.
Now.
What? She said. Well, he said she just stepped off the curb, nigga. We know that was a lie, right?
Nah, he said that she was in the middle of the street.
Yeah, he's alive.
Bro. Yeah, he's. That's
$45,000 in restitution.
What?
$45,000.
All you have to do is sign right here.
Sorry, are you on crack? No.
But we're just trying to help.
How?
Then say you're sorry. Excuse me? And you people say our condolences and my sympathies and our regrets, but nobody can look me in the fucking eye and say I'm sorry.
I feel him.
Bro,
I
hell
feel
yeah.
Get out. Yeah, like.
Get the hell out! Can I think about it?
He's definitely gonna be the villain.
Any questions at all, just,
I was hoping he did that though. I might, if you told me to do that, I might knock you the fuck out. That's
A-Chain killed the shit out of it, bro.
He was chasing people.
Yeah, but he killed
it. So if that's your shorty, you're gonna be like, well, glad he got those bank robbers. Fuck out of here, bro.
That's crazy.
A complicated situation.
No,
that's not a complicated
situation. That money is insured.
Because he didn't even apologize and then he lied about
it. I'm just talking about A-Train and the nigga, bro.
Yeah, A-Train.
But he lied about it.
I let this Brandy down a car accident and kill somebody.
Hello.
Do people hate her? She didn't know Bruce.
Oh my
god,
this guy.
Yeah,
let's watch the damn show.
Let's not talk about
this
anymore. You're so
ignorant, Robbie.
She got it! She got it!
Woo! I'm so sorry. This is a weird connection. I don't know what that was, actually.
Yeah, shout out to her. She worked hard for this, bro.
That's right. What happened to Robin?
It's impossible to make it right.
Can't.
Wow.
So sign this.
He just wants the money.
What? This is a lot of money, Huey. We could really use it. I can't. Dad, they killed her. Be realistic, okay? Even if we could pay for a lawyer, and that's a big F, there's no case. She was in the street. Be like if a bus hit.
Dad, she was one step off the curb.
Huey, look,
I saw it.
So she was.
You can't do this.
Dad, I hope you don't have the
technically speaking, she was on a shirt.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I'm sorry, but it's true.
That's crazy. This dude's usually playing mad, like, comedic roles. This is the most serious I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah. Come and sit with me, okay?
Remington
Steele's on.
I can't sit with you.
Yeah, he's like, you're crazy. Like, you're crazy.
Somebody just died.
It does.
Like,
you're crazy.
You're watching credits.
His girlfriend just died, who just said, yo, we're gonna move in together. That's the last thing his girl said to him. Like,
everybody's treating it like his girl was nobody.
Yeah, like,
because the superheroes is the one that killed him. So they must have, like, every right in the world. Dude.
Congratulations.
Oh, man. I always believe in her.
All these people here for me?
No.
Honey. Who else would they be here for?
I thought it was the seven.
Film G-Men World War just grossed shy.
What?
Wow, $1.7 billion for that movie. That's one of the X-Men.
Outside of Paris. The branding opportunities are limitless. You know.
So there's like a whole industry that's wrapped around like heroes.
Is managing, supporting, and advising.
You see? They, all they care about is superheroes. And that girl, Ultralight Girl, whatever her fucking name is. They about to exploit her, bro.
Now she's going to realize that it's a fucked up business.
Mm-hmm.
Without international.
A world without crime. With liberty and justice for all.
Unless we
do.
Exactly.
Thanks to the 200 plus superheroes.
Everybody's not perfect.
Boxing.
I just think they're just showing the real.
See a bright future ahead, yeah. Where there is a vault.
Randomly smack you in the face,
yeah.
Right?
That's why we love you.
Yeah.
Oh, if
you,
was
see, you see it? You see
you
what they just said? She said she's talking about saving the world, right?
Yeah, it's like, good choice on saying this. I meant it. That's why we like you.
The greatest superhero team the world has ever seen. The Seven. That is our job, our honor. We are Vought. We make heroes super.
We are Vought.
That's good.
This concept is fire.
Yeah,
man.
This concept is fire.
Exciting surprise for you. Yeah, that's some trash.
That man outfit is disgusting.
Only if Pat designed it.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
I support my boys, yo. Come on, relax.
After my good friend, the Lamplighter, has retired.
Lamplighter, trash ass name.
The Green Lantern. The Lamplighter.
You do have the Green Lantern?
I guess so.
The Lamplighter!
The
Lamplighter, that's still trash.
I'd like to please welcome
Starlight! That's you! Starlight, that's you! You're on. That's
wow,
your
it's kind of like.
That's what I was thinking too.
They're really making mad money off these superheroes.
Yeah.
It's kind of like sports.
Yeah, that's why I was talking about the movies and all
yeah.
the other shits. It's like, bro, it's really an industry.
Sports and entertainment, it's like they signed 360 deals.
It's not like it's Disney.
That superhero's meant to make money too, though, to survive. They can't do it for free.
train,
what you mean?
It's like
he killed somebody by an accident and can't apologize for it.
Doing on purpose, yes or no?
Yo, if somebody smacks you by an accident and they don't apologize, would you want them to apologize?
But I'm just saying he didn't kill her on purpose.
Yo,
but he's not taking responsibility for it.
That's a big deal, yo.
He doesn't even care, bro.
Nah,
he can't be that big of a dude, yeah. I'd be so mad. I'm like, bro, I was just about to clock out my shift and you had to drop and shit.
Wow, God, you're really an inconsiderate bastard. Took my pack, got a guy hyperventilating. Shit, I was about to get off. God damn.
I just hope he doesn't turn into a villain. Wow.
On my first day,
shit myself.
Oh, I felt like a fraud. Yeah, the good news is, everybody feels that way.
What?
It's a hell of a motherfucking advice.
What?
For
how does that relate to what she just said?
Yeah, two different things completely.
What?
And she said thank you.
I'm confused. She's just surprised that she's here. He said, yeah, I felt like a fraud too. Like, what?
No.
This show is fire, by the way.
I had a poster of you.
He's in it.
Really?
Yeah.
He's like,
yeah,
what?
I bet. I kind of had a school.
Wow, you just gonna tell him like that?
He's definitely cracking it, bro.
She said, shoot your shot, buddy.
He does this to all the new people.
No, is that inappropriate at all?
Dude, she's
the one doing it, yeah.
Oh, she said she had a crush on him.
He knew how to open her up.
He didn't do nothing.
I felt like a fraud, too.
Oh!
What the fuck?
What?
You see?
Nah, this show's real. I told you.
What the fuck? Wow!
Oh, it's a question of how bad you want to be in a seven? What?
This.
Excuse me? Whoa. Hey, take it easy.
Yo, my boy whipped it out, I heard.
He went crazy.
That's some gangsta shit,
that's
bro.
That's some Patrick
shit. That's not gangsta.
I'll never do
that.
I'll never do that, bro.
I what?
You? Hulk? I mean, Iowa's sweetheart, the defender of Des Moines, just went psycho on the D.
And I was just trying to get in deep.
Yeah.
I mean, you told me you had a schoolgirl crush on me, right?
Only mommy tilt up between your legs. Just roll with the punches for like 3 minutes.
Wow.
Big deal. And then you know what happens? All your dreams come true.
Wow.
Sing us that for 3 minutes.
I'm sure you guys have all heard the trends.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy, bro.
Yonkers last night.
This is tapped.
Wow.
They even got him on Jimmy Fallon.
Right?
That's crazy.
So tell us, how are you able to vanish? No, I don't actually vanish. My skin turns into this carbon metamaterial that bends light.
Trying to get ketchup out of a bowl.
1%
less.
I bet I'm really now.
It's a random ass question.
Sell $1 billion worth of that shit worldwide. Goes to show you, doesn't it? Bollocks people won't believe if you get them scared enough.
Cool. Is there anything I can help you with today, or?
I'm not gonna piss you about, Huey. I heard what happened to Robin.
I'm sorry, who are you?
She wasn't in the street, she was one step off the fucking curb, and you didn't take the payoff.
Yeah, I said, who the hell are you? How do you know that?
Name's Butcher.
Oh.
You don't sound like a fed.
Well, I can't immigrate. Some guy green slept with her ass in the hub and says different.
Look like one either.
He's probably like a dude that's trying to like take the heroes down and type shit.
Yo, this kind of reminds me of like. This kind of reminds me of Injustice. Like the DC comic.
This reminds me of Watchmen.
Yeah, me too. That's like giving that vibe.
See, you're not alone, son. This happens a lot more than you think. Suits lose hundreds of people each year. Collateral damage.
Well,
come on, that'd be all over the news. People would be screaming bloody.
No, because people would be taking the payout.
Fucking die, Bond. Man. That's where I come in.
Come in to do what?
Spank the bastards when they get out of line.
How do you spank a soup?
Come on, son.
I'll push you on, game. It's like training day.
Yeah.
You'll love it.
Not likely. I think this is good. I'm good. Thank you for an extremely weird conversation, but I don't want to go to a second location with you, so. Thank you.
I like this movie.
Huey! Huey!
I'm offering you the opportunity to get there and pick up your girl. Why
are you not
telling us?
That's real shit. Hey, you already been feeling some type of way. Come on, Huey.
He's like, you say it like that.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
You gotta
go.
Lose. You gotta lose him.
Go.
Come on. There you go. There you go.
Here we go.
Not half of what I'll do if you don't.
Oh, shit.
Did you just say you were police?
Yeah, yeah, cop fake or sanctified.
No bullshit, FBI comes to me as a cop at the end of the day, bro.
Come on, fast,
nigga, fast, D, whatever, nigga.
D-A.
D-A, D-T, what the
fuck? What the fuck?
See, that's what I would do if I was a hero, too. I'm fucking in the air. I look at a girl, you ever got fucked in the air? What the hell? Nah, this is fire.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
Ooh, I'm about to dive in.
This place is wild.
What? What?
Keep going forward.
Yeah, I don't know what
that is. Ooh, I'm about to dive!
I ran so fast in this bitch that I swallowed one of the molars.
Oh my god.
Like a bug on the fucking freeway.
Well, yeah, I took that back. It checks.
Yeah, you better, nigga.
He's laughing.
He's laughing about it. Yeah, now he's fully with his federal head, bro.
So what are you gonna do about him?
Woo!
I want him fucking dead! I want his family dead!
Wow.
That's crazy. They put your dreams in front of your hands. It's like, yo, what are you willing to do for it? That's fucked up. That's not the men's bathroom?
That's fully the men's bathroom. What? That's a woman's bathroom with urinals.
She's like, let me guess, he made you do it too?
Never let them see you like this.
Thanks for that advice.
Zeus, you're a goddamn pervert.
What the fuck? Nigga, what is good with this show, bruh? So, Homeland is the only good one.
Fuck those fuckers.
That's not PG-13.
Nah, Homeland is probably a fuck nigga too.
No, I'm going based on what he just said. He said he's the only one that doesn't drink or do nothing. Everybody else is like fucking off the edge.
Your car's got nicked. But you know what's not coming? Obey commands. Here's what you do. Ring Vaughn. Tell him you take the money, sign the NDA, but only if A-Train's there in person when you do it.
Why does A-Train need to be there?
Then they'll take you into the signal tower through security, and then you're going to plant a bug, and we'll have a little lesson. See what's really going on.
I like this dude, yo. I like this dude.
Let me just get this straight. You want me to go to Seven Tower by myself, and you want me to plant a bug?
You can do it, bro.
Look, I'm fucking James Bond. Exactly. You got it. You're FBI. You're FBI, then get a warrant. Why do you even need me?
It's not that simple, bro.
I'll go, Warren, all right? But that place is fire, untappable, locked up tighter than a nun's knickers. I couldn't get myself from there in a million years, but you, son, you could do it.
No, I can't. No, you didn't see A-Train, Carpenter. Simon and Garfunkel, number 3, Billy Joel. Any of those guys, they don't infiltrate. Okay?
I'm not an infiltrator.
I get the reference.
Eat
a
probably would have did it.
No, I can't.
Yo, stand up for yourself, Huey. God damn.
I get him, though, nigga. This is scary, nigga.
Less, yeah.
Superheroes that just kill niggas like that.
Yo, they just killed your girl, bro. I can see why he's hesitant of it, though, because that's not some regular shit
bro,
you do every day.
But that's like going to MS-13's crib.
Nigga, she died telling him to stand up for himself, and he still can't.
I'm saying,
crazy.
The first time hearing it.
Nubian Prince.
Black man!
But not too militant. Caucasians love him too, with a 59% approval rate.
Okay,
I'm
hold on.
I'm willing to give you a 3-year exclusive contract with full PR support, and I'm going to give you 9.5 points of the merchandising.
Wow, it really is all a business.
While we're thinking about making a move.
How much?
$300 million a year.
Wow.
These niggas make bank!
I know, it's a tough swallow.
Compound V.
Oh, there's so much corruption within this, bro.
What is Compound V?
It's a type of rumor that could really tarnish those heroes of yours. Nobody wants that. People need heroes. Now, I can make sure that stays a rumor, because I'm a friend.
Right.
Yeah, he's about to get bodied.
Yeah, you're stupid.
Like, he's about to get bodied.
You seen a person flying up, like, through the window? Well, yeah, past it.
$300 million is the price. Or we go to Atlanta.
He's gonna live by
it. So,
back
to the seven.
So
what did you want to know? Everything's great. Just how we dreamed.
Nah, you should have told me.
Sad, yeah?
Mom, actually, you know what? I have to go. All right, bye, honey.
Damn, yo. Hey! Isn't that a weird shit right there?
I know, right? That's such a coincidence.
I love when shows do this, just connect two different storylines together.
You know how you have this image of yourself? Like, I thought I was strong, you know, like made of steel, a fighter. And then I was faced with this horrible situation with this asshole. And I just heard my mom's voice in my head. Keep smiling. The show must go on.
That's fucking terrible.
I didn't fight. Now I just feel sick. Partly because I did it, but mostly because it turns out I'm not who I thought I was.
But she would have thought that, like, yeah, I would have fought against that in a moment like that.
Exactly.
Like, but I let staying in the seven matter more than me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to just dump all of that.
No, it's totally fine that you dumped.
Did you dump Tommy?
All of the rank. And she wasn't good. Like, she fell
a lot.
But she was never scared. And she always used to say, just because you fall on your ass doesn't mean you have to stay there.
Yeah,
that's a bar.
You have?
So you fall on your ass,
man.
You know?
Music.
That's not who you are.
At least he was a number two.
So who are you?
I'm Starlight.
I'm a fighter.
That was a good message to
you,
bro.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good shit, bro. Let's go
bet his shit on
next
time.
I'm gonna take that son of a bitch's head and clean off his body.
He's gonna, let's bite that shit off.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, exactly what I meant, but yeah.
Cool. And 45K, it's bingo, life-changing. But I just need one thing before I sign anything. I need an apology from Adrian.
He already apologized.
Well, now and now. No, he has. Yes, he sent his regrets and his sympathies on TV. But if I could just get an apology face to face, that would be fantastic. Just for closure, just to put a button on it.
Okay. Yeah. But Hugh, I'm telling you, the answer is going to be no.
All right. In that case, can you just give me hello?
Wow, that dude's a fucking prick.
They hung up.
What does he know?
He's the FBI, bro. He's the FBI. I like this show, bro.
This show's fire.
Fuck him up, Starlight.
Didn't even show up. You know, that pressure, it's a lot for anyone to swallow.
Oh, he's a bitch ass.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. I'm here. And I'm not going anywhere.
He's a bitch for that, yo.
Can we get back to this, please? This is a serious crime. These assholes pirated my movie 3 weeks before release, and you can't walk down Fifth Avenue without bumping into a table of unlicensed Homelander shirts. Copyright infringement is costing Vought $1.2 billion per year. That's money out of our pockets.
You have a dog?
No.
Sounds like the Mortal Kombat shit.
All right, give us your fun. Now, fuck all security to worry about and fend
their Mortal Kombat!
I'm able to take the one and pick this up, right? And what they'll probably do is take you through the security and then up into the boardroom. Sit down, be nice, congenial. Then real polite like, tell them you want to take a fat shit. Go into the bog, take the bug out. Peel back the plastic bit to reveal the sticky side. Put the plastic bit in the bog, flush it. Then go back into the boardroom. Sit down, big smiles, plant the bug underneath the table. Easy peasy, Japanese.
Japanese.
That's that. That was a lot.
No worries, I'm not gonna lie.
Dictatorship.
Well, I'm gonna plant the seed. He's gonna plan on that girl. The girl's gonna save him because he's almost gonna get caught, and they're gonna work together to take them down.
Wow, what you doing here? He's like, oh shit, you're Starlight?
You're Starlight? I thought you were just Annie.
Yeah. No, it's gonna be like, oh shit, you're part of the Seven? What the fuck?
I can't do this to her.
These niggas know you aren't that, Adrian.
Fuck Adrian.
Sir, could you empty your pockets, please?
Relax. Yo. Relax, bro.
My pockets? When your guys killed my girl, you want me to empty my fucking pockets?
You never would have been scared, bro.
He's so hot, boy.
Yeah, he's so hot, boy.
This nigga's haircut's
fucked up. Oh, hell no. What kind of...
Why'd they make his hair like that, bro? I never seen a nigga with a hair like that.
Except Charlie Murphy.
You know what's mad crazy? Even so, if you were to walk through the metal detector, they're not looking at your phone like that.
Good for suspense.
On him right now?
Oh, no, he's picturing that.
Oh, fuck you, Adrian. I believe me, a bitch ass.
What the fuck you mean, dude? Are you okay? You what?
Nah, he really gotta go to the bathroom.
Fine. I appreciate the apology. Accidents happen, right? After all, you were saving the world.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. As you know, crime fighters' work is never done. Douglas here will handle the rest of the paperwork for you.
Wait.
No!
This is a co-ed bathroom?
It's trash.
Nigga, get the fucking shit, bro.
It is a co-ed. It must be a co-ed bathroom because it does have the latrines and shit. Latrine.
Yo, can you just grab it, my guy?
Yeah, like, you are...
Pat's talking about Shawty.
Yeah, I'm wasting enough for today.
Yeah!
You gotta do it for your girl. He's nasty. He didn't even wash his hands.
He didn't take a shit.
He's invisible. Wow.
Oh!
Train. Fuck the Seven. Fuck all... Seven. What are we doing here?
I thought we was gonna be a team, man.
All right, I can help with other stuff. You know, I could be like your tech guy. You know, like I could be in the van with the thing. He's down the hall to the left. Like I can.
Yeah, look, son. I think it's best I'll take it from here. You know what I mean?
You're a good lad.
My good man.
Yeah, that's like, nigga, you're making me say some shit.
I would have kept 45. That's wild.
You about to die.
I'm using that 45 to buy the biggest chopper in A. A-team?
It's not the case, but compound B. Any rumors you may have heard about my heroes? Libelous and completely untrue, but we all know how rumors spread, so I appreciate your discretion.
Of course.
Oh, it's an invisible nigga.
Sorry, we're closing up.
This nigga's butt naked in the store right now.
Hello?
Who are you?
The fuck?
Right in front of you, prick. You think I wouldn't find this thing?
Oh.
you.
Oh, God damn.
Shit. Oh.
I'm swinging, bro. Fuck that. You're not going to pull me like that. I'm going to fuck you up.
He says it's an Uber driver.
Fucking idiot. Why'd you put in the bug?
Oh, wow. Translucent's out here fucking right now.
We're the seven. Earth's most mighty.
Yo, homie's about to pull back into it and shoot this thing in the back.
Motherfucker.
Oh! That's fire. That, the way they shot that was so lit. He about to take down the superhero. That's my nigga. Yeah.
How do you know to hit him? Like, if he's invisible. Oh, he's gonna help him.
Yeah.
He's about to help him.
Look at that.
See?
He's fire like,
no, what the fuck?
Stand up for yourself, my G. Oh, wow. Smart man.
Oh! Oh!
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow, he's Ooh. Nasty. Wow, this thing, nah, he's nasty, bro.
So who are you? Fucking spy? For who, huh?
This might be a Hollow Man.
We're gonna smash your fucking scalp off. Who the fuck are you?
Fuck.
Oh! Oh! Wow. Is that Raina's ass?
Oh, shit.
That show is amazing.
Yo, that show is fire. Yo, this show is fire.
Saw it on Jimmy Fallon.
That would have taken me forever to work that one out.
That's why you need him in the van, bro.
Let's get him in the hood.
What? He attacked us, okay? And you're a federal officer.
Some
you
evidence
know? Just call the fucking FBI.
Yeah, okay, so look.
I'm not with the FBI.
See, I knew it.
Wait, so what is he? A fucking private investigator?
Then who the fuck are you?
Should never make threats to people who own superheroes.
Oh, shit. He's evil as fuck, my nigga.
Oh, I think he's the worst.
Wow, he's really the worst one out of all them, bro.
Wow. He's a bitch ass nigga. I believed in that.
He looked in the kid's eye before
like
killing him.
Zach Morris, bitch.
I put a smile
yeah!
on
him. They the boys!
That shit
is
fire!
Yo! Now I see why you guys have been recommending this show. Honestly, I didn't expect this at all. It's like the superheroes are the villains and they just misuse their power and they're doing it for money and they're corrupt.
I'm not the villains. I just think
The seven.
And I just feel like this story has to do with just two sides to the coin. Because the whole show was just, what the fuck's this? What the hell's going on? Because like in the beginning, I was feeling for Atrium because I felt like it was a different perspective of maybe he was a young superhero running and he really messed up and then probably a corporation was telling him what to do. And I feel like a regular person in the show that realizes, no, these superheroes are fucking assholes.
Mm-hmm.
So which, who do you believe in? Like, even that guy, I thought he was the good one when he came in. Like, who did you guys
right.
save?
Mm-hmm.
And like, I'm believing in these heroes and then it's just...
But it's like, I don't know, because it's like the whole it's a whole corporation, right?
Oh,
now...
Yeah.
Even the dude, you know how she gave her the contract? The dude, the Nubian, whatever.
Prince
yeah,
Nubian
Prince.
Prince
yeah.
Nubian Prince. He's not part of the Seven. He's just a superhero.
Exactly.
So you would have to think that they have a whole plethora of superheroes. Guys, learn your vocabulary with RTTV. But, and that they are somewhat corrupt. Because even with that contract, it's like, yo, listen, $300 million, $200 million. And I won't expose you guys. It's like, okay, I'll do 230. Get home safe. Kill that motherfucker.
But
like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this
but
is...
But I was killing him because he knows the rumor.
Yeah, he's right. Yeah,
and,
you know
that's but even
shit.
So, and even so, too, like, even when they went to that bar with superheroes, right? When the speed dude was talking to that other dude, he wasn't part of the Seven either. He was like, yo, yeah, I was just running, and like when I hit the chick, it was like, you know how like a bug hits a windshield wiper, like, and they were laughing about it. You know what I'm saying? So that just goes to show that the majority, if not all, maybe not all, because we don't know yet. This is just the first episode. That the superhero community in this show is hella corrupt, and they're worried about the bag, and they don't give a damn about the casualties. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
But that's the thing. It's like I feel like Starlight. There's a lot of people that's like Starlight. But then once like the bag talk starts coming in, like, yo, how much money you got, like, you can make, and like what you gotta do to finesse the system, I think that's how like people's like integrity gets like thrown out the window and shit, start focusing more on the bag, yo. That's what it
is. But even with Starlight, when she was going to that pageant, she was like, yeah, every time I would go to the pageant, they'd be like, yo, what is your dream? And she would be like, to save the world, and they would always just look at me and kinda chuckle and just be like, haha, that's so cute. Like, you know what I'm saying? Right? And then even when she went up there, it's like, yo, you have to say, she's like, I'm going to say, I want to save the world. They're like, yes, that's a good thing to say. That's a good thing to say. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I think that, like, they'll mold these superheroes up. But then once you finally get into the industry, it's like,
it's a big vision of what superheroes are supposed to be. Like, mm-hmm. they portray superheroes as the heroes. You know what mm-hmm. I'm saying? They save the world. So people aspire to be that, you know what I'm saying? Once mm-hmm. they actually get in that system, they realize it's just a bunch of bullshit. Mm-hmm. And it's so crazy to me that, like, I feel like this was the perfect time to release a show like this, because I feel like it's very real
in
today.
Yeah, with a lot of different corporations and stuff like that.
Corporations, and like how big, like, even Marvel is, you know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? And what the power that they have, you know what I'm saying? Without having real people. So imagine they had the actual people to those faces. You know what I'm saying? Imagine there was a real Captain America and a real Iron Man and Endgame just came out. You know what I'm saying?
No,
like,
bullshit.
Yeah, like the power that Marvel and Disney already have with that kind of influence, imagine if it was real. And that's just a scary thing for me. Mm-hmm.
Right. Black Panther would have been 10.
Yeah.
I like how he incorporated, like, it reminds me, like, a comparison to, like, probably, like, Hollywood and Harvey Weinstein, and, like, when she met the dude and how he just threw his pants down and was like, oh, but you said you liked me.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, I'm not gonna lie, even with that scene, like, the guy didn't expect that.
Yeah,
it's like, it's a lot of, oh shit, I didn't expect that. Like, when the girl died, when his girlfriend died, when he ran, none of us expected that scene and that part as well. So the show's very, like, raw.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like, overall, these niggas are gonna meet up with some real superheroes. And I feel like real superheroes don't get paid. That's probably what it
is. Yeah, I get you, yeah.
And the real heroes is the ones that, like, it's like the industry is like, yo, we just do it for the love.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the mainstream heroes and the underground heroes.
Yeah.
Maybe that's who this guy is. Maybe he's, like, the person who, like, knows those people.
Yeah, I feel
he's
going
to be able to put the shit together to stop the Seven. Because, like, Seven, I feel like it's basically every media place has framed them to be the savior of the world.
Exactly.
So as a citizen, it's like, yo, I fuck with them. And even if you hear one bad thing about the person who you think is the greatest, like, you can see that certain people, they let get away with shit that other people can't. So I feel like they'd be like, oh, he killed it, but even that bullshit apology, we'll take it. We'll take it.
Like, they're not going to try to let
the world
out, yo.
But it's like, they're bugging out. They're on the power trip of life. Like, that dude, that was a power trip. Like, man, I know how bad you want this, but how bad do you really want it?
Mm-hmm.
Bugged up.
And it's kind of like they're giving them the benefit of the doubt. They're giving them the benefit of the doubt because they're heroes. Like, it kind of reminds me of, remember when this is random, but like surviving R. Kelly, when he had all the accusations and then everybody was like, oh,
wow,
we're going to do it.
This is where we're going.
Nah.
I'll fuck with you, I guess.
Like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? They were like, it was like, he didn't do it. You know what I'm saying? And with this case, they're giving him the benefit of the doubt. This also reminds me of, and I was saying this throughout the reaction, also reminds me of.
About what?
Huh? Like when he didn't apologize and he was just like, I send my condolences. Well, there's nothing much you can do. He's a hero. The rest of the public didn't give a fuck because he's a hero. Mm. Think about it. Nobody's really fighting to be like, yo, he actually killed somebody.
Difference is, R. Kelly's actually locked up right now. So
I'm just saying when it had happened. You know what I'm saying? But and this also reminds me of the DC comic Injustice, where like Superman, he takes over the world,
mm.
and the heroes are like are under his dictatorship, and they're just doing shit out of pocket. And then the dude, the main character who got the whip with the trench coat, he kind of reminds me of Batman, because Batman was the one who was rebelling against Superman. at the time. So, yeah, we don't know. There could be more heroes in this, but hopefully this show is fire.
It's like set. I don't know, the way they shoot it is like a movie though. I can't find like it's like a series that shot Matt like the cinematography of a movie though. So definitely looking forward to the rest of the show, Red.
I can't wait to for Starlight to join the squad.
Yeah, you know she's gonna join that. The best part is episode when homie really dived in that though.
That nigga really turned little. I'm like, what is he about to do? Dive in some liquor?
My boy hit a hundred yard dash into the crew. And then you heard it.
He probably get large when he was in there too. Like,
change the sizes.
He's like, he's changing sizes.
But yo, this show is fire. If it's your first time here, it definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill Murder and smash that subscribe button. I'm the man, the myth, the cartoon maniac, the comic maniac, the dance maniac, the maniac Wilkins _ RT. Yo, thank you guys for recommending this fucking show because this show is fucking fire.
Fire!
But yeah, we gonna have more of this show, more content for you.
Yo, shout out to the boys, we didn't know what it is. Shout out to all the real niggas out there getting all the dollars, you know, trap niggas. I just song. Go.
What, Future?
Trap niggas. God bless them, all the trap niggas. Free Bobby Smurder. Ah.
That was fucking terrible.
Wow, man. Yo, Future, we apologize, honestly. Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ_RT. Fuck the 7, yo. Shout out to Starlight. Starlight's gonna realize that, yo, it ain't what it's cracked up to be. Get out that. It's
you not said, worth what about crack? Things. We don't do crack besides you, bro.
Huh? Yo, it's your boy Wells, the anime king. Make sure you follow me at Wells _
Get him!
RT.
Get him, Wells!
Like, yo, honestly, I would have heard about this show before if it wasn't called The Boys. Because it just doesn't make sense to me at this point.
The Boys.
Why it's called The Boys. It's so shit. You know what I'm saying?
Damn to all the boys.
Maybe the crew. Maybe the good guys.
The Boys. Or maybe the 7 or some shit like that.
Pasha got T. Busters. Shout out to everybody that requested the show. A horse.
Yo, and that settles it at the round table.
Yo, it's the man. The myth. The legend.
Yo, wait, that's not what we do?
It's your boy Wells. What's good, your boy DC? Video. Make sure you subscribe.
Like that shit.
Watch that video that's that way, this way, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Yeah. They have hell rain.
You like this video, you might like this one, that one.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm dark skinned, I'm the best looking one out of all them.
Yeah.